ocean really ruled the waves in good Queen Bess's time. The House of Peers made no pretense to intellectual eminence or scholarship sublime. Yet Britain won her proudest bays in good Queen Bess's glorious days. Yet Britain won her proudest bays in good Queen Bess's glorious days. Thrashed Bonaparte, as every child can tell. The House of Peers throughout the war did nothing in particular and did it very well.